Peggy 7.
We had a great soundtrack for Disney Epic Mickey. But for Disney Epic Mickey, The Power of Two, we wanted to take it even a step further.
How to meet that and exceed that was really Warren Spector's idea to implore the vocal stylings of the characters, but also now to bring it into song.
Hello, my friends, I have bad news. My Beetle works have been hacked.
The improvement's gonna be that it'll be a more dynamic experience and the music will be more meaningful.
Oswald, Mickey, come to my lab. You can use the train to get here.
I've always wanted to make a musical game, and this time we're doing it. Several of the characters in Disney Epic Mickey, The Power of Two, express themselves in song. There are several points in the game where we do musical numbers. They advance the plot, and they establish character, and they do all the things that music is supposed to do and songs are supposed to do in theatrical productions, but no one's ever done it in a game.
Friends, 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 I stand before you a changed man. I've seen the error of my ways, and now I've got a plan.
I just knew it had to have this twiddling mustache kind of feel, and I sat down and did this. And that definitely has that villain. But we made a little more musical theater of that. So you get all the villain parts of this. But now he has to have the part where he's selling you, so it's...
The challenges of music in any game are pretty much consistent. It's always a challenge to create a unique theme for every location, a unique theme for every character.
Music has been a driving force in anything that Walt Disney had done. Composing the music first, and asking the animators to animate to the music, which makes for some very interesting animation.
But what we've done in The Power of Two is take it a step further, where your playstyle choices are actually expressed through the music as well.
There are parts in the game where the songs are structured so that you will get different parts of the song depending on how you play the game.
Every player is a storyteller in the game, in that you're sort of creating your own unique experience through your playstyle choices. And now every player is the conductor of the orchestra and creating their own soundtrack. The soundtrack for Disney Epic Mickey, The Power of Two, is by far the best I've ever had in a game I've worked on.